No firearm. No firearm. No recover office, big man. No firearm. I feel them firearm alone there.
They would have a custody my group of men. He was in the company basement, and they opened fire the police, and the police would have pursued him. And as a result of it, the family was recovered.
So, what time did the incident occur?
Approximately 11:15 this morning.
Any injuries?
Not known as yet. We are yet to confirm.
So, it was active search in the ear to see if
we are actively searching their ear right now. The police.
We stand up in the road this morning. I see two car speeder come down. By me fi look, me go see be a gun push out a car, and me start ball out. Baby over there. The man then just open fire. 8 police come out a two car, and 8 of them turn then gun over the people in the yard. 16 and handgun. Everything then turn over the people in the yard.
So what did you do with the kids then?
The kids then run gun, turn idiot and run gun. And me turn up in the road a ball.
What about car the rest of you think?
Marked vehicles or unmarked vehicles?
Unmarked vehicles. Two unmarked cars.
So, were there being another vehicle or them alone coming down the road?
Them alone coming down the road.
The police alleged that it was a shootout.
No shootout. The man be a mother go work and him put something in the car and then they'll start fire shot over people in the yard. No shootout. No shootout. A little old man over the traumatized now, they need to come bring her go and adapt her.
So the car that was on the record, whose car is it?
The man be a mother care. Where them say shoot off for them, when no go stop. No shot, no fire. Feed them gun alone fire. 16 and handgun.
So where the car is now?
The woman get foxy here. Yeah.
Let me take it up now.
No, they are the woman get foxy.
Let me take it up. They take it up earlier though.
And put it off back because the woman care.
The police, on account of the police, they said that they recovered a firearm. Did you see?
Nothing like that. No firearm.
No firearm.
No recover office, big man. No firearm. I see them firearm alone there.